about done with my fried bananas. Here it is. Let me give you guys a taste and let you know what it tastes like. Okay? I'm gonna get a smaller piece because I don't want to be full from it. Let's try this one. Okay? It's good. The banana is a little bit too soft. Now those bananas that I used were banana that were left for a while, and I need to find a way to, you know, make a dish out of it. So this is what I came up with. But overall, it tastes pretty good. It's just the banana is a little bit too soft. The sweetness is not too sweet. I love the crunchiness of it. And the skin is not, the batter is not too thick, so. Overall, pretty good. So, try it out, guys. Thank you.